Chris, load them up. I'll brief you on our mission as you head out. Coach, stay on that 50 with Team 1. Let's move!
Command, this is Convoy Lead. We're heading out now.
Copy, Convoy Lead. Keep us apprised of your progress. Team 1, listen up. A relief convoy bound for Quarley has broken down and is taking enemy fire. You are to proceed to their position and provide security until a mechanic can get them rolling again. Understood.
Roger that, Command. Any idea what they're up against?
Negative, Team 1. But you and convoy trucks are getting their tires or engine blocks shot out almost daily. When the trucks stop to repair, the food and medical supplies are stolen. You are authorized to fire upon any armed enemy forces you encounter.
Understood, Command.
Got hostiles in front of us!
Take those guys out!
There's more hostiles incoming!
I'm taking fire over here!
Keep on with that 50!
Is looking for a ride. Over.
Got you in sight. Coming in now.
Victor 3, this is Command. What's your status?
Sir, Victor 3 is still moving upriver and is just about at the docks. I have the trucks in sight, and they're actively distributing food supplies to locals.
Keep your eyes open, Victor 3. We've had more intel reports of ongoing raids against the relief convoys.
Roger that. We'll be on our toes. What the hell was that?
We've got explosions! Movement! Coach, lots of movement south of the village! Incoming bandits!
Damn it! Okay, return fire! Don't hit any civilians! Lincoln Man, this is Victor 3. We are under attack from militia. Returning fire! Over.
Victor 3, bandits are almost certainly intending to raid the UN supplies. You must protect both the villagers and the food provisions.
Roger that. Heads up. We need to protect the villagers and the food trucks.
En route to your position.
Roger that, Gulf 3. How far out?
Reckon about a minute or two.
charges on the center span. Cover me.
Copy that. Command, Victor 3 has numerous vehicles descending on us. Over.
Roger.